What was I gonna do? All right, man, let's get into it. You know Adele dropped, so you know we gotta listen to it. Where do I start though? What's her first song? Or do I just go in order this way? Zesty? Me? Damn, that's tough, man. I can't do calisthenics without, you feel me, being called a name. Like, come on, bro. A man can't shake his body. Like, what? What happened? You think Adele likes black guys? Isn't she dating Rich Paul? I'm convinced she's dating, like, Rich Paul or something. Somebody, hold on. Yeah, she's dating Rich Paul. Nigga said she only date niggas. Damn, why you say it like that? What's wrong with her liking a little brother? You feel me? She like niggas? I mean, she got that voice. You know what I mean? She might be, you know what I mean? She might be the throat goat for real. Alright, let me listen.
I know you've got things to do. I just want to spend all my time with you.
Feels so good.
I'm so hard to impress. Don't leave me on this stretch alone. When I'm out at a party, I'm just excited to get home and dream about you all night long. So hard to digest. Usually I'm best alone, but every time that you text, I want to get on the next flight home and dream next to you all night long. Maybe it's the way you remind me of you made me feel beautiful.
And then some.
The sight of you is dramatic. One glimpse and I panic inside. I get lost in our hours, cause you possess powers I can't fight. That's why I dream about.
I'm not gonna lie, I kinda fuck with it. I like it. It's mood music though. You gotta be your feelings. Sex music? I wouldn't fuck nobody with this. It's too uplifting. If I'm fucking a hold of music, I need a dark, dirty, and like nasty. You feel me? I need it like sensual. This too uplifting, like love music, nigga. This is like, this some wedding. That's some shit niggas would dance to at a wedding. Like, nigga, what? I can't fuck no hold of that shit. That was not playlist worthy. I can't fuck no hold of that shit. That's some shit you dance at your wedding to. You want fuck a hold of some shit? You need some, you know what I mean? You need that shit.
My little love. I see your eyes.
Why? Now this? Okay, now this? Listen, chat, let's see how it finishes off. But now this right here is giving the right vibes.
You look at me so full of
my emotions. I'm finding it hard to be here sincerely. I know you feel lost, it's my fault completely.
Tell me you love me.
Recognize myself in the coldness of the daylight.
Yeah, this sound, that's that slow jam. Hear me?
Read through all of my lies. I feel so bad to be here when I'm so guilty. I'm so far gone, and you're the only one who can save me.
Why do you feel like that?
You don't like me.
You know, mommy doesn't like anyone else like I like you, right?
I'm holding on, baby. Mama's got a lot to learn. Look, it's heavy. I'm holding on. Catch
me. Mama's got. Wait, she talking about her son? Oh shit. Damn. I mean, the beat is. Listen, then I, nigga like me, I just use the instrumental. Nigga like me, I just played the. I had the instrumental to play this, because the instrumental. This some shit. I'm. Adele, I'm sorry, but this instrumental is. A bitch could get her back beat into this shit. I'm sorry.
Mama's been having a lot of big feelings recently.
Take the words out! Listen to the beat.
Some sensual
shit, nigga.
I don't know. And I feel like I don't really know what I'm doing.
Oh. At all.
What?
At all.
And that will make me go
crazy. My little love, tell me, do you feel the way my past aches when you lay on? Heartbreaks. I wanted you to have everything I never had. I'm so sorry if what I've done makes you feel sad.
I love your dad because he gave you to me.
I'm not gonna lie, this is sample worthy. Glock, are you in here? No, listen, chat, listen, what if you sample the barely on this part? Like this, just sample this part right here.
Mama's got a lot to learn. It's heavy. I'm holding on.
Catch me.
Mama's got a lot to learn.
This sample, I don't know who samples this, but that sample's gonna be crazy. Niggas, some niggas in Jacksonville gonna sample this on a diss track beat. Some Jacksonville niggas gonna sample this to a diss track.
Nigga, oh my god. Anxious day.
This shit is, this beat is beautiful. This is one of them beats you sample, that shit go crazy.
Feel very stressed. I have a hangover, which never helps, but I feel like today is the first day since I left him that I feel lonely. And I never feel lonely. I love being on my own. I always prefer being on my own and being with people. And I feel like maybe I've been like overcompensating and being out and stuff like that.
What? Leave her alone, man.
But like today, I'm come home and I want to be at home. I just want to watch TV and curl up in a ball and be in my sweats and stuff like that. But I just feel really lonely. I feel a bit frightened that I might feel like this a lot.
Megan says she need a nigga like me. Flamingo, I'm doing good, bro. How you doing? Bowtie, appreciate the 9 months.
Yo.
Bolt on my guy. Appreciate the 9 months. This sample is about to be so crazy. Listen, oh my god, somebody's gonna sample this shit and just turn. I know they are, bro. Huddy Brewski, appreciate the 11 months.
Nah, this shit is beautiful.
This shit is beautiful as fuck. Nah, this shit is insane. This shit got me flowing. Nah, the producer for this shit is insane, bro. That's a crazy one. I ain't gonna lie, Glock, where you at? Get these samples out. I'm finna drop an album.
I built a house for love to grow.
One of those.
I was so young.
It's one of those
that it was hard.
I actually don't want to wear this hoodie right now. Hold on.
I'm as lost now as I was back then. Always make a mess of everything. It's a bad time that I face myself. All I do is bleed into someone else. Painting walls with all my secret tears. Filling rooms with all my hopes and fears, but oh my, I'll never learn if I never leap. I'll always yearn if I never speak to.
Oh my god.
And love at the highest count means to lose all the things I can't live without. That I will choose to lose. It's a sacrifice.
They make sing. Adele so slept on? How's Adele so slept on?
So afraid.
She's one of the largest artists in the world. What?
I'll be the one to catch myself this time. Trying to learn to lean into it all. Ain't it funny how the mighty fall? Looking back, I don't regret a thing. Yeah, I took some bad turns that I am owning. I'll stand still and let the storm pass by. Keep my heart safe till the time feels right. But oh my, I'll never
learn. Who says 600K? She's gonna do like 800.
Yearn if I never speak to be loved and love at the highest count means to lose all the things I can't live without. Let it be known that I
a motherfucker feel like you at concert when you singing on the microphone. Niggas feel like they at a concert for Adele right now, bro. I'm sitting here, I'm listening, I'm like, damn, I'm in front row, she's singing. Nah, man, that lady is talented. Okay.
Pave me a path to follow.
Country music.
Mm-hmm. And I'll tread any dangerous road.
Okay.
I will beg and I'll steal, I will borrow. If I can make your heart my home. Throw me to the water. I don't care how deep or shallow. Because my heart can pound like thunder. And your love can send me free.
Like a movie soundtrack? Yeah.
So can I get it right now? Can I get it right now? Can I get it right now?
Good niggas pushing the Adele agenda? All niggas pushing the Adele agenda.
Let me just
that shit heat, nigga. With my boots.
Can I get it?
Because
I long to live under your
skin. This time from the Transformers movie.
And without your love, I'm hollow. I will make it, I will make it on my own.
I can already hear this being played at them old white people lounges and shit. The bar and grills. This is gonna be playing in the background, the bar and grills. They gonna be sitting there talking and shit. Oh yeah, Adele about to rent up a bag. About to rent up a bag. Forever 21. American Eagle. Back says more like urban rap.
For me, and I'm counting on you to put the pieces of me back together. So can I get it right now? Can I get it right now? Can I get it right now?
Retail gonna abuse the fuck out of this track, man. I'm praying for y'all retail right workers. Now? I used to, bro, listen. One of the worst things about working at retail was having to hear the same songs over and over. There's like, hold on. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 songs left. All right, here's what we're gonna do. No, no. Okay. Okay. Okay, so this one, not that one, not that one, not that one, not that one, that one, and that one, nah. All right, let's get it. Mariah Carey Christmas song? Oh, fucking God, don't remind me, bro. Wait, we heard this before. Oh, never mind, we heard this before. Hold on.
I ain't got too much time to spare, but I'm in time for you to show how much I care. Wish that I would let you break my walls, but I'm still spinning out of control from the fall. Boy, you give good love.
I need a bitch to send me the song. That's how you know you maximum toxic. She say you some shit like this. Like,
I don't have to explain myself to you.
This that Disney Channel movie, like a Gravity Falls type movie, but like a situation where like they're fucking, she broke up with a nigga or some shit.
I love that
shit. Kizzy, we got this shit going. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh my God, I can't believe it at all.
Nah, she be snapping. Not gonna lie to you.